Malabanan was there. Negrito. Agudo. Andun si Mendres sa likod. Abel. Oh! Oh, the powerful strike.
That's right. And getting it through the second block.
There you go. Getting through.
Here's the training papunta sa mga laro nila. Actually, in their previous game against the Lady Bulldogs, sinasabi nila sa atin na for the first time ever, doon nila na-unleash yung errors pagdating sa receipts. Alam mo ba, Martin, buong linggo pa nilang in-training yan.
Siyempre, ayaw naman natin may injury. Pero siyempre, yung mga pumapalit sometimes when given the opportunity to play. Diba? Kailangan, yan eh. Yan yung perform.
At yun yung gusto ni Coach George. Oh. Matatapang yun, malalakas yung loob.
Better reception.
You know, making it bounce. Here is Bendong to Abel. Powerful strike there for Judith.
Between FEU and the UE Lady Red Warriors. Eh, paano mo hindi ma-enjoy kung may Judith Abel ka?
Point, oo.
Energized.
And Judith Abel makes it a 5-point game here. Bendong was there. Oh, well anticipated by Domingo. But UE sends it right back. And Judith Abel with a power through.
That's dumb. We rarely see that, pero mas maganda yung anticipation nga ni Celine Domingo giving it right back. Pero
in gestures, Coach George asked them to be more sensitive of their actions, most especially for their teammate who can't play today for the green and gold. Back to you, Martin and Jose.
Maraming salamat. Oh, Gabarda. There's Abel. Difficult angle. Off the block.
Abel.
Point, creating points here with FEU. Warriors, free ball for UE. Bendong, Abel will fly. Abel, sending that one in.
Soft touch from Abel.
Abel, get you. And soft touch lang din ang ginawa ni Judith Abel.
That time, Buding, sinigurado. Ginoo, sent back. Tarandong. Say by Arado, Negrito, Arado again. Is UE, Abel puts it down.
Arado!
And credit half that point to Arado. Students, talagang kahit tumatapan siya, stood up and went for another one. Yeah, magkasunod yun eh.
Binuhay ng binuhay ni Katarado.